An educational institution functions well if there's a cooperation between teachers and students. G.K. Prabhu understood this very well. So to bridge the gap between the director and a student, he made himself easily accessible to every student. He started various schemes to make sure the student sees him as a friend and not as some administrative official.
Being with the students, I enjoyed a lot. Their club activities, the way they achieve things, their confidence level, it is amazing. That is something I really miss when we both live. Even he'll miss, because once he becomes a VC, he won't have contact with the students. So I think MIT is the last stage of his life where he can have a direct dealing with the students. After a certain position, he won't be direct contact with the students. So that is something he'll really miss. That is one of the reasons why he was hesitant to take up registrar post also, because he won't have a direct touch with the students. But these 2 years, we both enjoyed. So that is something we really miss.
He is like the responsibility of a father towards his children. Now there is nothing called a good father. A father can't be always goody-goody to his children. Okay? When they are doing something wrong, the father will have to have the courage to say that, look my kid, this is not acceptable. And I remember this statement which my father had told me. He had told me when I was a youngster, look my son, by the time you realize what your dad was telling is correct, you will already have a son who disproves whatever you say. So there is nothing like good father, but there is always a responsible father, and Dr. GKP had taken responsibility about the students in the campus. To be very precise, safety of students inside the campus was his top priority. We keep listening to about the incidents, which take place in the campus, and we used to tell him that, look sir, if you take the percentage, this percentage of say fatal injuries or such things are very minimal. He used to instantly stop us and say, you should know where not to use percentages. Percentage is nonsense to me. For me, every single soul in this campus is important. So don't give me percentages when you are talking in terms of student safety. So student safety was his top priority. He loved his students as his own children, and he was taking that responsibility.